Our patient population is really from a variety of ages, all the way from 16 to 70, 80 years old. It's never too late to consider gender transition, and patients come from out of state all over the US. It's a very rewarding process to see for both the patient and the surgeon. Although we're creating physical changes on patients, it's amazing to see the positive changes that they can have on their mental health and emotional well-being.